What's going on? This is Mile of Life TV. It's your boy Yo Yo, and I'm here to do a reaction. Nigga told me to hit me up. They said, "Say, dog, Juvenile and Birdman just dropped another single, new single. They boys back rocking, Cash Money Records." I said, "Well, you know I'm gonna do a reaction then. You know what I'm saying? I'm a New Orleans nigga. Y'all know how I get down this channel. I gotta do it for the city." I had to put on my motherfucking soldier rag. You can't talk no juvie shit and don't put on a soldier rag. Nigga, blow a nickel bag. You hear me? So we about to get into this shit. You know what I'm saying? It's 2019. It ain't 99 no more. It's 20 years later, nigga. Let's get it. Yeah. My nigga juvie. Bitch. I have heard the song before, but I ain't saw the video yet.
I pull up in that yeah, yeah. 240 on the dash. Smart nigga, I can make a treasure out of trash. Son and means niggas, they respect me like a dad.
Huh?
This another gangster, yeah, Wardy, I'm a jack. 240 on the dash. Smart nigga, I can make a treasure out of trash.
Yeah.
Trash. They respect me like a dad. This another gangster, yeah, Wardy, I'm a jack.
I almost say what I like so far. What I like so far. Make sure I'm in the camera, y'all niggas can see me. Well, I like so far, you know what I'm saying? Juvie keeping it traditional with his, the way he wrap his head up. You hear me? That's classic Juvie with the shades and shit. I ain't gonna lie, I kind of wish, you know, with them doing a comeback video like this, you know, it's been a minute since we saw the two of them together. I wish they would have just, you hear me? Came back to New Orleans right quick. But I understand them niggas got bread there in Miami and shit. Definitely like some Miami shit. Cause her right here, the skinny bone. Right, you hear me? And ain't no offense to no skinny women, because I like skinny women. But, you could tell that ain't New Orleans chick. That ain't a New Orleans chick. She ain't been eating the cornbread, the cabbage, the red beans and rice, the fried fish on Saturday. I mean, Friday. She ain't been doing that. She ain't been doing that. But shit, they got those fish plates on Saturday too now, fuck. You hear me? Holla at my niggas. My niggas be cooking. Pralise be cooking their ass off on Saturday. So y'all know what the fuck I meant. But let's get back to it.
Y'all chase bitches. I chase bags.
That's cold right there. That's cold right there. Y'all chase bitches. I chase bags.
Never live bad and slippers for the swag. Yeah. And I just got a new crib. Cause I was stuck and had to get it how I live. Me and my cousin had to ride our own ship. So we went to us and we were small when we was buying cars.
Now I like seeing that, dog. I like all everything just now. You hear me? My nigga Juvie had to clink it up. Looked like he had the Louis Vuitton fucking sweater on. Birdman in the back. Then you see Young Juvie. That's what's up, bruh. I like seeing Young Juvie because, I mean, fuck, it's dope just to know that a nigga that was like a hood superstar hero to the city, you know what I'm saying? He could pass that on to his son. You know what I'm saying? I love seeing black people be able to pass on the throne in any type of way. You know what I'm saying? So, hopefully Young Juvie keep on putting out music because I fucks with him. You know what I'm saying? Shit go hard too. I'm fucking with it.
Them suffering, not no criminals in all the walls. And I don't judge them. MVP, I'm on some James Harden shit. They fuck a 9 to 5, I'm on some money for shit. You got your money in the bag, bitch, I need a forklift. I ain't do it falling off. I'm trying to make the Forbes list. Hey, I pull up in that yard. Yeah. 240 on the dash.
We need Juvie back on the Forbes list. We need more black millionaires. Let's go.
Respect me like a dad. This another game. Yeah, Wardy, I'm a jag.
Yeah, nigga said put potatoes on the 9. Nigga, that's way back in the day. Nigga ain't saw potatoes on the 9 since South Central. You heard me? OG Bobby, whatever that nigga name was. But you know what I'm talking about. Put potatoes on the 9. Come on, man. All that money them boys got, man. Them boys got fucking military scoops on that shit tonight, man. You hear me? But yeah, look. I always like seeing Birdman. That nigga cracked me up, son. Like, Birdman is like really the definition of a New Orleans nigga. Like, whatever people try to say this how New Orleans nigga act, it's Birdman, son. It's Birdman. That nigga gonna tell you about 10 times where Wardy come from with street, the street nigga, Saratoga and Erata. You hear me? Just like that. in the streets pronounced Erato. Yeah, but this video hard. This video hard. I'm talking. I'm just rambling. The people we dunk, we talk a nigga dumb. There you go, third part. Shout out to the survive and make it. I pull up in that bag, 2 4. Damn, that little chick was cold as a nigga. I can make a treasure out of trash. Son in these niggas, they respect me like a dad. Yeah. This is not a gangster, yeah, Wardy, I'm a jack. 240 on the dash. Smart nigga, I can make a treasure out of trash. Now see, I really like that part of the hook. You know what I'm saying? And the sad thing is, I don't think everybody really understanding what he's saying. Making a treasure out of trash. Now, for the slow niggas, they like, huh? You can't find treasures in trash. What's a treasure? You know what I'm saying? Stupid ass niggas. I like shit like that. Nigga letting you know, dog, whatever the case may be, I'm going to get me. I'm going to make this money. I'm going to get to the bag. Like he said earlier, y'all chasing bitches. I'm chasing bags. You know what I'm saying? It's like, the one thing about Cash Money Records, dog, that I'm always going to respect being from New Orleans, they show niggas like, yo, you could come out of the hood and really make something of yourself. You know what I'm saying? Like, they did it through music, but you could do it any type of way. You know what I'm saying? Make something of yourself. You heard me? So, it's forever rocking with Cash Money. You know, anybody from New Orleans know we owe Cash Money No Limit a lot. You know what I'm saying? But, like, yo, Cash Money took that shit so far, dog. Like, to a whole other level. Like, so there's No Limit, but you get what I'm saying? Like, I tend to rock harder with the Cash Money artists, but definitely love for No Limit, you know what I'm saying? Like, all this Soulja Rags shit, that was the whole city, man. The whole city, Soulja Rags, you know what I'm saying? Go ahead and stop the video here. Make sure I put the original for y'all so y'all can check it out for yourself. Make sure you like, leave comments, subscribe, all that. But check it out, you know what I'm saying? They Cash Money Records took over in 99-2000. Look, it's 2019 now. You hear me? We still rocking Soulja Rags. We just got different color Soulja Rags now, you hear me? The military switched the shit up. We switched the shit up. It's 2019, nigga. 2019, we still rocking Soulja Rags. We just changed up just a little bit on the bars, you hear me? This is My Other Life TV, this Young Yo. I know y'all like how I just did that. I had the props and shit. Fuck with me. Yeah. Make sure you keep coming back to My Other Life TV, man. Like I say, like, subscribe, leave comments. Let me know what y'all think of this new Birdman, this new Cash Money, this new Juvie. Let me know what y'all feeling, man. Leave them comments. Let us know. You know what I'm saying? Y'all gonna pick that up. I heard it's gonna be a Juvie Birdman album. You know what I'm saying? They back rocking. Let's go. And we out.